I feel from my own personal perspective that not enough of cooperation or consolidation of business interests is currently taking place in Africa. And they are all happening in small cells. And when you talk about energy, you cannot just deal with energy within national boundaries and expect to be always very efficient. If you look at transportation, if you look at even generation, it's possible that you can overgenerate in a particular national economy because of the resources that are there to generate. But it just does not make sense to limit your generation when, by making transmission investments, you can actually sell that power to a nearby country which does not have the kind of generation resources that you have. So I believe that there should be a lot of cross-border relationship. I believe that government must rise up to create the enabling platforms for stronger regional play that brings about, if you like, synergy, if you like, scale efficiencies in the continent.